say the game is 100% aggressive, but you can play aggressively, you can play defensively, you just don't know what you're doing. Oh, here comes that corner nut punch pressure.
Lots of corner pressure, bang bang kicks.
Oh, that was a good one.
That was really nice. Lovely. Clean.
Very clean, very clean.
Well, he's not clean, but...
No, clean. A little bit cut up, a little bit of an arm missing. Right, you're going to have Sub-Zero trying to keep his distance now. He knows he's engaged to keep distance. He doesn't want that pressure. Oh, he knew it!
Because
the back to 2, it can only be, as far as I can tell, it can only be covered in certain things. It's quite slow on start because it's leaping so forward. Either that or he might just be playing it safe, just going for the guaranteed damage as opposed to 1.
Yeah,
that's the overhead pick up. Drops it, I think it's
wrong. Right, that picks again. And that picks again.
However, Sub-Zero has the life advantage, man. Yeah, I bet the dive kick was the wrong one.
I'm kind of sure. I want to see more, but...
You can't tell until it happens, can you? Both players trying to be careful. They're trying to use their character's best tools of aggression, but they're trying not to be too aggressive. It's easy to read. So you know when someone's going to jump, you know when someone's going to kick. It's very easy to read. If you do projectiles against a communicator, it's easy to predict that you can't stop it. That's kind of the thing. Okay, he's going to do another one. Just block. Do like three to make them think he's going to do it.
Bantam kicks are smart.
Bantam kicks have a lovely frame advantage.
It's not,
but you think it is. You just reflect it. Come on. I think it's not. So you can just some pressure put back on him. Maybe he's not used to that sort of extreme pressure. I think this late in the game, he's going to go for the same back end. Perhaps Fuzzy got his way instead of normal his way. He always catch it quite right. He used to do it at 9 meters, so if he keep this pressure. Here we go. He's doing himself right now. Can he take it? He's taking it.